Good evening. Welcome to our musical celebration of faith. Our program this evening will take us on a journey from the season of Advent, the Book of Our Lord.
Before we begin our program, we would like to thank our teachers, Mrs. Zuha and Father Mike, for all that they do to support us in our musical program at St. Elementary School. We would also like to thank our parents for providing us with this opportunity to celebrate our faith through this musical performance.
Before we begin, we would like to invite Father Mike to begin our program with an opening prayer.
But is that Father?
Yes, it's me. Let's begin in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord, for inspiring in our hearts to come tonight and enjoy this wonderful program. We ask that you open our hearts wide open to receive the joy that is in store for us. And we ask also that you be with our students and lower their anxieties and fears and give them a great sense of joy and purpose and service. We place everything in your hands to be granted through the intercession of our Blessed Mother Mary, all through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Bless us all in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The world was filled with darkness and fear, and God's people were losing hope. The prophets had told the people God would send them a Messiah. One would come from the family of David, a Savior who would bring peace to the world.
We too are waiting for our Savior to come bring us peace.
To bring us hope. To bring us mercy and love.
And so we wait. Come, Lord Jesus, come.
Come, Lord Jesus, come.
Emperor Augustus ordered his census to take place, and that everyone would go to their own hometown to have their names listed.
Mary was engaged to Joseph and traveled with him to Bethlehem. And while she was there, she gave birth to her firstborn son.
And it was there in the stable, where she wrapped her child in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, for there was no room for them in the inn.
Oh,
praising God for the wonderful things they had seen.
Their wait was over. The Savior whom the prophets had spoken of had come. The hope for peace, love, and mercy was sleeping soundly in a manger.
As we continue our wait for this Christmas season, let us turn our hearts and minds to the child who has also been promised to bring peace, hope, and mercy to our lives. Like Mary, let us be open to the plan God has for his Son, the Savior in our own lives.
Like the shepherds, let us prepare to see with wonder and awe the majesty of God revealed in the tiny baby.
And like the angels, let us rejoice, for the promise God made to all of us has been kept through a small child.
Glory to God in the highest, and on earth, peace and goodwill to all men.
Oh, Because of COVID last year, we didn't get to have our Christmas concert. And the fourth and fifth graders, when we do our Christmas concert, we do a lot harder music. We learn how to use choral music, so they're learning how to follow lines. They have four lines of music, and they're trying to keep track of where their parts are and how they're supposed to sing everything. And this, since we didn't get to have it last year, usually our first fifth graders are the pros. And everybody was starting at the beginning this year, and I was thinking, oh my gosh, but they were amazing. I'm just so proud of you guys for all the work you did. So thank you so much. Parents, thank you for being here, for all of your support. And the students are going to go on out and head to their classrooms. And okay, Father, you guys.
Yeah, I just have one other thing. This is 9th and 10th grade work. Yeah.